YouTube, we are back at it with another MX Bikes video. This is going to be Moto 1 of the MXGP of Germany. And right out of the rip, we were top two, and I couldn't believe my eyes that we got this great of a start. And all I really tried to do right then and there was just stay consistent. I wanted to do at least 5 to 10 minutes of just staying consistent. I didn't care about the lap times. I wanted to just be up and still racing and not crash. And I think we really did that in this race. So I was very, very ecstatic about that. Let me know in the comments below what you guys think I can change. In the middle of the race, I definitely lost some pace there, I think. I don't think the lappers really helped, but let me know in the comments below what you guys think. Also, I just want to say thank you guys so much for the 10,000 subs on the channel. I didn't know that we would ever get here, so thank you guys very, very much. Also, thank you guys for your feedback on regarding like the play stuff and posting it on the main channel. I definitely love that feedback. And make sure you guys check out those videos. We put a lot of effort into them, so definitely check them out. It would mean the world to me. But regardless, we got a moto video for you guys today, and I hope you guys enjoyed this one. Leave a like if you guys did. Hit that sub button if you guys enjoyed it, and we'll catch you guys back here in the next video. Okay, when I did the TGR race, bro, I got sent 3 times in the first lap, and I gave up and had to go do something. I said, absolutely not happening. But hopefully this race is different. Here we go. I got a kind of a bad gate, honestly. Woo! Maybe a perfect gate. I don't know. Oh shit, we're leading? No, no, chat, no, no, this can't happen. You're gonna make me nervous. Where's the red flag at? Where's the red flag at? Chad, does this count as a first lap lead? In your guys' books? Someone passed me right here? I don't know. Oh, shit. I'm going to be so cautious first few laps. Trying to get my bearings down. Gotta remember, chat, I didn't get much time on this track. So if I go backwards, that's the reason.
Oh, missed the rut. Oh, messed that section up pretty bad.
No. Thank you. What the fuck was that?
Does this guy not know he's getting lapped, dude? Like, bro, get out of the way, Pablo. Oh my God, Pablo, move! Ooh, Cass. Dude, Wes, you watching the stream? Kick Pablo. Oh, Potato. Potato. What's his name? Potato. Get the fuck out of the way, dude. You shouldn't be racing us. It's alright. RS14, bro, get out of the way. Here's another one, chat. Do you guys not know what the blue flag is? Oh my god, chat. Kids. You have a blue flag for a reason. Fucking move. Just lost so much time. Okay, don't get flustered. Don't get flustered. Oh my god. I just lost like 20 seconds, dude, just because of these fucking lappers. Chad, if I get the opportunity to punt this kid, I'm punting him. And if he fucking wants to fucking protest, dude, I'll fucking show the clips where you don't fucking move. Use your fucking brain, kid. Whoa! This is, that's what I mean about the fucking walls in this game. I said this right before the race started, dude. You just clip your bars and like, that's what happens. And I'm not focused. Oh my God, dude. You clip your bars and you just go right. God fucking A, dude. No. Rip. Dude, the lappers, man. The lappers.